Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning to honorable participants of the Third International Conference on the Research and Academic Community Service at the Institute of Research and Community Service. Thank you for the opportunity given to me to present our article in this seminar. Introduce I am the author of this paper, and I will explain our article. The title is Modified Firefly Algorithm for Optimization of the Water Level in the Tank. As the first author is Asnon Parwanti, the second author is Slamet Imam Wahyudi, the third author is Muhammad Faikun Ni'am, the fourth author is Makros Ali, the fifth author is Iswinarti, and the last author is Muhammad Agil Haikal. Next, for the first part of this article, is abstract. In this paper, we implement the smart algorithm, namely Firefly algorithm, and we modified to get the best optimal result to optimize the water level measurement. So with this method, we can get the optimal results, so with the minimum overshoot value. Next, introduction. In this research, the physical mechanism of water level system was analyzed using a linear model estimation approach. So water level system built to represent dynamic properties around the equilibrium point. So from the program side, the Firefly algorithm method also underwent change and improvements, including the determination of the beta constant in Firefly algorithm conventional and the modified Firefly algorithm. In the previous research, it has not been tried to use the MFR. So in this research, we use the modified Firefly algorithm, so we need the best optimization method. Next, research method. There are two models that we use in the system. The first water tank system model. So in the page one, and there are three compare model. That uncontrolled system with PID conventional and PID with Firefly modified. And the second model that is valve systems, we can see the model in the picture of the slide. Next method that we use in this research, Firefly algorithm. The Firefly algorithm method is the one of smart intelligent method. And the optimization problem process describes the brightness of the Firefly light proportional to the value of the objective function. So the conventional Firefly algorithm we modified with modifying the beta value in each iteration with the equation in this program. And the table one, you can see the Firefly algorithm parameters. Next, results and discussions. In the page 6, so the water level output results. The page 6 show that the small overshoot that and the small undershoot on the water level were given by the PID and modified Firefly algorithm model. This show that the PID combination with modified Firefly algorithm is the best model for this water level research. That we can see in this figure, the in page 7, the results of best model of this water level research. So we can see in this figure the minimum overshoot and undershoot response with using PID combination with modified Firefly algorithm. And next in page 8, the output flow results, we can see this picture. The best results show with using PID and combination with modified Firefly algorithm. The third system's response in terms of system frequency from the simulation results, the performance of the frequency division is very small. It is shown by the minimum overshoot in the table 8. With the using the modified Firefly algorithm. In page 9, we can see the output flow results with the minimum of results using the PID combination with modified Firefly algorithm. The table 2 show the overshoot and undershoot of output flow value. We can see with use PID with MFA get the minimum overshoot value. For the last conclusion, from the weather level control simulation results, obtain the small overshoot value in the PID modified Firefly algorithm model about 1.264 per unit. The small undershoot in the table in the PID modified Firefly algorithm is about 0.219 per unit. And the output flow results obtain the small overshoot value in the PID modified Firefly algorithm model about 1.532 per unit. The small undershoot in the model PID modified Firefly algorithm about 0.0 2.01 per unit. Thus, it can be concluded that the best control is model with PID modified Firefly algorithm. I think the presentation of our article. Thank you very much, and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.